Operation 005, Mount Ogoto, Lost City of Lorule.
Team, we've managed to defend three super reactors, and the good professor has employed his subspace stealth circuits to stash the statues where Geth-Jerk will not find them. Unfortunately, the enemy is rapidly closing in on the remaining two.
Weren't those supposed to be top secret locations? What gives?
Exactamo! It is a secret! No! When intelligence leaks, it is usually me!
The next operation will take you into the depths of the jungle surrounding Mount Ogoto, an active volcano. There, you're to infiltrate the ancient ruins of the lost city of Lorule.
That's the last place I'd expect a super reactor.
And the kid? Somebody please tell me he's locked up.
Yatu! His hate for the Geth-Jerk is blind, uncontrollable. I shudder to think what he will grow into.
You and him both.
Geth-Jerk beat us to the punch, huh? Color me surprised.
We've arrived at the Ogoto jungle.
Get to work, wonderful 100. You have to stop the enemy demolition team and defend the super reactor at all costs.
Roger! Team, fall in!
Roger!
Yeah!
Oh, my God. be struck down!
Do you hear that?
I wouldn't know that sound anywhere. Is it? It is! You are finally here! I knew it was you!
If it isn't the 8-Bit Enchanter, Special Combat Agent, Sentinel's Planetary Secret Service, New Delhi Field Office, Wonder Black!
Dude, you have everyone's title memorized?
And?
Some things never change.
Black, will you put that thing away and help us out already?
We meet again, Warrior of Dearth. You're looking well.
If it isn't... The heir to the throne of the roaming Rulo, leader of the space pirate band known across the universe as the Gaizok, Prince Vorkin.
I've been waiting to knock some sense into this cat.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Vorkin!
All warmed up, I hope. Our fated duel is at hand.
No more holding back, Blunder Red. No more holding back!
Wonder Red. If you insist on another fight, Prince Vorkin, I think we deserve to hear what it is you're fighting for.
What I'm fighting for?
Ah, I suppose we do have a gentleman's agreement of sorts. Let's see, where did I leave off?
On a fateful day. She was a new student just transferred to the class next door.
She? What do you mean, she?
I'll just chill while you guys do your thing.
Do not let down your guard, Rue!
Yes. She was a vision of beauty. And her name was... Her name was... What was her name? Ah, yes. I remember.
Master, I must plead for brevity.
But I only just got started. Oh well, at least fate has provided a grand stage for our final encounter. Ready yourself, Blunder Red.
Diplomacy has failed. Wonderful 100. Team, unite up!
Roger!
Wonderful one!
they cannot die!
Dude, seriously, what is with these zombie freaks?
Quite a disappointing performance. Will you not fight for Dearth?
What are you doing, warriors of Earth?
What?
Is this truly your best? Is this all you are capable of?
I don't recall giving you permission to speak, Chugi. Now, the time has come to bring this absurdity to an end! Not the power amp system!
No!
So, Mystery Babe, want to explain why you've been following us halfway around the world?
No thanks for saving your lives?
If it isn't Immorta, Galactic Federation Police Special Weapons Tactics and Investigation Team Sector S451219, you have our thanks.
Galactic Police?
Oh, you two are, how do you say, acquainted? Wonder Rouge, you are a smooth operator, no?
No, you got it all wrong. I that is to say, we,
Oh, look, Red is Red. This is funny, huh?
What? You've been running around with some hussy while we're trying to save the world?
Right then. I see you're as dysfunctional as ever. You're all out for yourselves. It's not teamwork, it's me work. Blue, was it? You're the worst. I've seen you jump into battle without the least regard for your teammates. That's not going to get you anywhere.
Are you talking to me?
This is nothing new. Blue is our lone wolf. He charges first, asks questions, never.
Button it, Bernays.
It's just sloppy. You'll never match Vorkin's teamwork in battle, even if he does have to resort to intimidation to motivate his men.
Intimidation?
So the high and mighty space cop likes to talk tough. But isn't your intergalactic planetary whatever supposed to keep space pirates from attacking innocent planets? You do your job, then worry about criticizing ours.
Excuse me?
I didn't ask for your opinion, and I sure didn't ask for your help, so if you're done, get out of my face.
Ugh!
Ah, Blue, Blue, Blue. The master of unwanted opinions drives away yet another lady.
Seriously, you pig-headed, arrogant, selfish, narcissistic, rampaging, sweaty oaf.
What do you call him sweaty?
Beto-san. I must report my findings. I have noticed a change in the pirate's armor when they lose power to their spacecraft.
Indeed.
Thank you. been better.